And we're getting our first look today at the plans for a controversial casino plan in the Gettysburg area. News 8's Ed Weinstock is live with that story. Ed, what's it looking like?
Good afternoon, Caitlin. The casino that developer David LeVan hopes to build just south of the Gettysburg battlefield will, in his words, fit in with the agricultural, bucolic nature of the Gettysburg countryside. This morning, he revealed for the first time what it will look like. He displayed several renderings of the proposed casino. He says it will be built using natural stone and wood. This is LeVan's second attempt at bringing a casino to the Gettysburg area. But this time, LeVan believes he has a lot more support in the Gettysburg community.
Jobs and taxes have a more important impact today than they did back in 2005, 2006. And we're dealing with a much smaller proposal. We're dealing with a 600 slot machines, 50 table games, as opposed to the old Crossroads proposal, which was for up to 5,000 slot machines.
The casino would be located on an already existing facility, the Eisenhower Hotel and Conference Center. On Wednesday, David LeVan will deliver his proposal to the State Gaming Commission. The plan is under fire from a casino opposition group, which says the casino will change the character of this Civil War town. That's the story from Gettysburg. Back to you.
A lot of opposition. Thanks, Ed.